Because if Putin wins, that is not only a big defeat for Ukrainians, but it will be defeat and dangerous for all of us, because it will make the world more dangerous, and it will make us more vulnerable for further Russian aggression.